That's the Grecian entry, Hitchhiking. Now, like it or not, mes amis, France has won the song contest more than any other country, 5 times. The last in 1977 here in London with Marie Myriam et L'Oiseau et l'Enfant. Now, Britain was second that year with Rock Bottom. Now, this year's French song is what could be classed as typique Eurovision material, a kind of cheery sing-along that won for Israel last year, written by Richard de Bordeaux, Richard Joffo, and Silvano Santorio, sung by Profil. Hey, hey, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, hey, Monsieur Dame. Pau. That was France's entry. Hey, hey, Monsieur Dame. Bright, a breezy. two more National Song Contest winners to go, and then you'll have seen all the entries for this year's Eurovision Song Contest. It's Belgium's turn with a ditty entitled, shrewdly again, Eurovision. It's been written by a three-person electric pop group called Telex, and it's going to be sung by them. More than that, I can't tell you because I don't have any more information on the Belgian entry by Telex called Eurovision. Here it comes now. That's Belgium's contribution, Eurovision. Well, with this program and last Sunday's, you're aware of the songs which will be taking part in this year's Eurovision Song Contest on April the 19th at The Hague. You haven't seen Britain's entry yet. Well, I'm sure you've seen it winning the Song for Europe contest a couple of weeks ago. On the last occasion the Eurovision was held in The Hague, it was won by Brotherhood of Man for the United Kingdom with Saviour Kisses for Me. Obviously, everybody's hoping this will be a lucky omen and a source of inspiration to this year's United Kingdom representatives, Prima Donna. I'll be bringing you the commentary live from The Hague on the big night, and I hope you'll join me for that, and we can cheer on Prima Donna together with the United Kingdom's entry, Love Enough for Two. Till then, goodbye.